Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, again with the new Shopify video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can add free gift functionality to your Shopify store. Yes, you heard it right. So who doesn't want a free gift? Everyone wants it. And if you give away free gifts on the basis of how much they spend on your store, how many products they add into the cart, it will increase the number of orders and increase the average order value and overall conversion to your store. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can do that within less than 10 minutes. So as you can see that on my screen, we'll be using this Sales Motivator free gifts app. It's a really cool app, which you should definitely use. It's worth the money, which you will be spending to increase the sales of your store. It has more than 169 reviews. And we will be adding a free gift functionality like this. So it will show up a free gift pop-up when someone goes to the product where you want to give away the free gift, right? And there are lots of functionality in this app, so we can add in based on the customer cart value. We can also add it from a selected vendor if you want to offer gifts for a selected vendor. We can also add in advanced conditions, like if they spent X amount of money for product ABC, like any products, and can give free, like we can select the specific products where we want to give away the free gifts. So a lot of functionality in this app, and it's just for $14.99 a month. I'll be showing you guys the pro version features in this video, so you can see what you will be getting in this app, the number of features which you will be getting, which you can add on your store to increase the conversion. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel if you want to keep watching the videos, which will help increase your store sales and overall design improvement. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. Okay guys, so that's my development store where we will be testing this app, that how it functions, how we can add the free gift offers to our store. And now let's first try this offer gifts for selected product. So we will give away gifts only on this product and see how it functions. Then we will check how we can add that on customer's cart value. Okay, now that's the app. I already installed it. Link will be in the YouTube video description if you guys want to test it out. They also offer 10-day free trial and the support is really responsive. So if you have any confusion, you can simply leave them a support contact and they'll get back to you as soon as possible. So first step after installing this app is that we will activate that in our theme. So click on activate in current theme, which will take it to the app embed section of your Shopify theme. And as you can see, after clicking that, it already activated that, and I have already activated that. You will see the save button, and once you click on save, it will be activated on your current theme. Perfect. Now let's first add in free gift for selected product. So we'll be giving away another shirt when someone buys this shirt, right? Let's do that. So we'll click on add free gift for selected product. And let's click on select product. And the product which we have is Nike hoodie men's. So here's the product where we will be giving away free gift to whoever lands on the product page. Click on this product check mark and then click on add. Perfect. Now we will be selecting gifts on what are the gift which we'll be offering when someone buys this product. So click on select gifts. And here we will select this shirt, which is a $20 shirt. So if someone buys $70 Nike hoodie, he'll be getting a $20 shirt. Okay, check mark on it and click on add. Perfect. So gift is active. It's already enabled. We can also enable that in selected date range. So you can add in on your announcement bar that offer is valid for 5 days only or 10 days only, and you can add in the date range so you don't have to manually enable and disable that, right? Okay, we have a show gift icon in product thumbnail option. We can also show a gift icon in our product thumbnail. Let's enable that and see how it looks. And it can also add gift to cart automatically. So if someone buys this product, it will automatically be added to the cart. Let's disable that and we will toggle it back again to see how it functions after adding the gift. Show in gifts box. Yes, I want to show those. Under add to cart button, if you want to show gift under add to cart button, so they have two options. You can also show them like pop up here, and you can also display them below your add to cart button like this. Let me show you how it's gonna look. Okay, we want to enable that as well. Now I'm going to click save. Okay, our free gift offer is activated. It's going to take a minute or two to be visible on your store. So let's wait for that. And once you do that, hit refresh. Now you can see that it's showing this icon on our product thumbnail that there is a gift if you buy this product. And here we have this showing up. And we also have this showing up under our add to cart button, right? So we enable these two options. We can disable them as well. So click on edit button here again, and we can simply disable the gift icon from our thumbnail because personally I don't like it. So I'm just going to disable it, and I'm going to disable that as well just to show you guys how is the functionality working under add to cart button. So I disabled that. I want to show the gift box, right? So click save. And I'll go back to the product and hit refresh. Perfect. Now you can see that this product is showing a free gift pop-up that if you buy this product, you will be getting this Nike hoodies to get and free gift, right? Okay, now let's add this product to the cart and see how it functions. Okay, going to the cart. Now, if I click on this pop-up here, it shows me this product add to the cart as a free gift. And now it's added to the cart. You can see it says free gift, 100% off. But now what I want is that it automatically gets added when someone add this product to the cart, right? So I'm going to remove these two from my cart for now and going to go back to my app and enable the auto adding to the cart functionality. So here's my gift product. I'm going to click on edit. And now from here, I will enable this option, which will add gift to cart automatically. Okay, enable that and hit save. Perfect. Now let's go back to that product and add it to the cart to see how it functions. Okay, here we are on this product. I'm going to click on add to cart and then click on view cart. And now you can see I didn't have to add in my free product manually. It automatically added this free gift for my visitors, which is worth $20. It's now showing up as $0. One thing to notice here that if your free gift have like multiple variations of color and size, then it will add in the first variant by default automatically to the cart. And when we were choosing it manually, we had the option to select which variant we wanted as a free gift. Okay, now let's try to enable the gift based on cart total value. So what we will do, we will intent our user to add in $100 worth to the cart to get the free gift. Now let's set it up. I'm going to remove the old product from the cart and going back to my app. And I'm going to deactivate this offer and create a new offer based on cart total value. So that's the first option here. Add free gift based on cart total value, which is one of the most important feature because it's really important to motivate your customer, add in more product to the cart and increase order value to your store, right? So let's add in that by clicking on add free gift based on cart total value. And we will select $100. And for gift, we will select the same product as a gift. And now click on add. And again, we have this setting showing up. Gift is active. Again, we have this option add gift to cart automatically. It works well if you have single variant product, but if you have multiple variants, I suggest you disable that, because that way your visitor will have the option to select which color and size they will want on their free gift, which they'll be getting, right? We have activate date range option in advanced settings. We have this option to get more than one offer. So if you have multiple gifts and multiple offers, you can enable this option. So currently it's set up in a way that the customer will get only one gift from this offer. So if you have multiple offers, for example, if you have an offer for $100 and then another offer for $200, what this option will do is that they'll be getting two gifts if they reach the threshold of $200. But if it's disabled, they'll be getting just the one gift, which will be passing the $200 threshold. Okay, we don't need that for now just because we have one offer. So let's do that. And now click on save. Perfect. Now let's test it out to see how it's working. I'm going to go back to my homepage of the development store. Let's remove these products to the cart. Perfect. Now let's add in some product. Going to add this one. This is a $70 product, so I'm going to add two items for this product. Click on add to cart. Click on view cart. And now if I click on this free gift pop-up showing up here, we have this option. You spend more than $100, pick your free gift. We have our variation showing up. Again, you can enable the automatic feature if you have single variant product, which is an easier way to attract your customer and to motivate your customer to add in more product to the cart. Now let's add in the black small size, click on add to cart. And as you can see, it's showing up as a $0 and it says 100% off free gift. Now let's check some other settings of the app, which we are getting. We have this option also. So we tested this one, free gift for selected product. We also tested this one, free gift based on cart total value. We have this option here where we can set multiple gifts for products or product variants if we want to select this for a product variant, and if we want to select it for a selected collection. So if you have multiple collection, and if you want to apply the gift offer for one selected collection where you want to add, like where you have multiple products and you have one single collection where you want to target, you can do that as well. You can do that based on selected vendors. So on product backend, we have option to add in the vendor. You can select this add gifts for the selected vendor. You can add gifts for the products with selected types. Cool. Let's move on to the main settings tab of this app, where we have the option to change some colorings and change the positions of the gift box. We can enable that and show that on right bottom corner. And we have this other option where we can display that on left bottom corner. And we have the option to change in the background color of this gift box icon. So if you want to show it as a red color, you can do that. And this is the background color of gift box. So that's the background color I'm talking about. Let's try changing that. So you can see that our color is changed. And we have the option of gift box pulsing. We have the gift original price. So currently it's not showing the price when we have free gift as a product title showing up. Let's enable that to see how it shows up. And you can see that it's showing the crossed out price of the free gift, which we are offering. And gift box is pulsing. So we can also add in the animation. So let's test it out how it works. You can see that it has a slightly pulse animation showing up when we enable this option. We can also show progress bar. So let's see how the progress bar looks like. I'm going to add in the green color here to see how it looks. And that's how the progress bar looks like. So again, really cool feature. It says if you spent $80, you will get free gift. So it will show that how much money you need to add into your cart to get this free gift worth of $35. That's really cool. Perfect. We have gone through all of the main settings. Let's go to the pro version settings. Again, this pro version is available on $29.99 a month plan. I am on currently pro version plan to show you guys how all of the functionalities are functioning. So we have allowed to accumulate gifts from offers based on cart total value. So if you have multiple offers based on cart value, one offer is for $100 and the other one is for $200. If you do not have the pro version, they will be getting only the higher order. So once they cross the 200 threshold, they'll be getting just one free gift. They won't be getting multiple gifts. But if you have the pro version, you can enable that and you can give away multiple gifts to them. You have the currency option, so you can select which currency and you can adopt to selected currency if you are selling your products on multiple currencies. That's again, it's a pro version settings. And open gift box automatically, that's really important thing, I think, because you have to manually click on this gift option when they reach to the cart. What this functionality will do, it will automatically open gift box. Now let's test it out on our cart page, and let's select in cart page here and click on save settings. And now I'm going to remove these products and try adding that again to see how it functions. So let's add in that. We have $100 threshold offer activated. I'm going to click on add to cart. Going to click on view cart. And now you can see that it automatically opened this pop-up with this option disabled. We had to manually click on this to see the gift pop-up, right? So that's also a really cool feature, which I think you guys should definitely have. Okay, and own gifts option where we can create gift, which will only be used in this app. So it's like a custom gift thing, which you can use in the pro version settings. We can change the gift box labels. So these are the labels which we can change. We have the values and variables here. So that's the product name which is showing up, and we can customize them based on our requirement. If you want to change any content, stuff like that, you can do all from here. So lots of different settings in this app, full of features and functionalities to increase your store conversion. And again, this option is for enabling it. We already have enabled that to our theme, and it's just going to publish that functionality. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys like it. If you do, let me know in the comment below. If you want to see more app reviews, let me know in the comment below which app you would like to review. Until next video, have a great day.